This giant 4-foot eel washed up on a Texas beach recently. Jace Tunnel of the University of Texas Marine Science Institute discovered the stunning 4-foot eel corpse in Rockport Beach, not far from Corpus Christi.
A lot of people think they're snakes. No, they're a fish. Just a real interesting fish.
I guess everything is bigger in Texas. Sorry to bring down the room, but the river-dwelling American eel heads out to sea to lay its 4 million eggs or so, and then they die.